Cruz from Ray White Maruka. I'm so excited to welcome you to 71 Park Road, Yeronga. Full of history and character features, you're sure to love the fireplace. It's set on 1,215 square metres, a real gem in Yeronga's history. Make sure you come and have a look. Here we are with Shirley, the owner of 71 Park Road, Yeronga. We're having a fireside chat in this beautiful historical home. I've asked Shirley to have a few words about it because it's such a special home and we just wanted to know the history.
Okay, so this house was built in 1924 for the Bayards, Henry and Mildred Bayard, young married couple. They're a very famous family in Brisbane. People of my era would know the Bayards. They had a department store in Brisbane, one in Ipswich. Beautiful department store.
And the house was kind of it's a heritage home
it
as well.
It is heritage listed,
yeah.
Partly for the architecture. Houses of this era aren't usually open plan. The architects who designed it were also quite famous. And the third thing is the Bayards themselves, so it has historical and character interest.
I'm very excited to sell this beautiful home, and I'm sure Shirley's sad to leave.
Very, very sad.
I'm sure the next owner will just love it. You have to have a walk through. It's full of history, full of charm, full of character. Make sure you get down here to 71 Park Road and have a wander through an open house.